Good morning. Baka mapapansin niyo na wala na akong boses. I just came from a worship event by Upper Room. It was super great. You guys should come sometime. Shout out if you were there. The speaker there talked a little bit about the rainbow and its symbolism. And I want to share something that I learned about it very recently. I'm pretty sure we're all familiar with the story of the origin of the rainbow in the Bible. Noah was basically the last righteous person on earth. He was called to make a big boat in the middle of land, and then it rained and it flooded and the whole earth. And then, you know, the flood subsided and God said, you know, here's my promise. I'm never gonna pour out my wrath on the earth ever again. And then the verse goes, God puts his bow in the sky. Not just that, oh, he made the shape, you know, imagination. Literally his like war bow, he places it in the sky. That's how the Bible writes it. And what I love about this is when you look at the bow and you put an arrow, it kind of makes a little cross, yes, but also look at where it's pointing. God is never going to have to pour out his wrath on the whole earth ever again, because in the future, he would pour his wrath out on himself. And for me, the rainbow is a reminder that because of Jesus' sacrifice, God doesn't pour out his wrath on us. Instead, he pours out his love on all of us. And for me, that's a sign of real love. I'll see you guys tomorrow, and as always, have a great day.